Hello everybody and welcome back to the Integrity Botanicals YouTube channel. I'm doing a little swatch and review of a new product, and I feel like this is my catchphrase at this point, but you would have caught that in my What's New video. Part 2, I believe that this was included in. I will link that video down below, but it's a new lip product from ERE PEREZ, and this is their Mango Lip Honeys. Now, I really wanted to share these not because they're the most revolutionary, innovative, incredible product to ever grace the Integrity Botanicals website, but they are just a classic product that I love, lip gloss, and trust me, they are not all created equal, that is just done so well with a minimal shade range that I think is really, really pretty, and yet gets me really, really excited and is just done beautifully. Not only that, they're also a vegan gloss, so I love sharing any sort of vegan lip options with you because I find that these are one of the more difficult items to track down of the vegan variety. So these have wild mango in here, jojoba oil, mango seed butter. Of course, that's where the name comes from. And so these are really, really, really cushiony and beautiful to wear. In comparison to the Fit Glow lip color serums, I would say that these are not quite as plush. The Fit Glow ones are like on another level plush. Like, I don't even know how to describe it to you guys. If you've tried it, you just know. But these are very, very, very close. And I also think that these are maybe a little bit more pigmented as well. So we're gonna get into the details of that. I just wanna put more on because they just feel so good. They have a really beautiful, like, sweeter scent as well, which I like. That is not overwhelming at all whatsoever. So let's just start with the basics like we usually do. This is quick. This is the packaging of these products. Really, 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 really simple on the outside. It's just your traditional cylindrical little gloss packaging. What's special is the little doe foot applicator on these babies, and I really, really love it. It almost looks like your classic doe foot, but upon inspection, you will see it has a really nice point, and it also has this divot. So it curves to hug your lips. You can just apply it in one swipe, nice and easy, grips the lip perfectly, but then you also have this really nice pointed tip so you can get the Cupid's bow nice and easy. I think it is the perfect gloss applicator. It is unique. I haven't seen anything like this either. So good on ERE PEREZ because I think it is genius. These will set you back $24. They're not the cheapest product in the world, but these are made in Italy. They're vegan, like I said, and they're so worth it. They are stunning. And of course, if you can't afford a Fit Glow lip color serum because those are like $42, this would be a really close second. I would feel really comfortable recommending you one of these as well. So, and I also said this in the What's New video, but on the description on the website, you will read that it says that these are intense, syrupy glosses with subtle color. And I love that description. And also what I love about the product, they are that more syrupy, really, really wet, high shine finish, and that's what we're after, people. That is my favorite. And yes, the color is subtle, where you can either layer it or wear alone, so it's not subtle. So let's just jump right in. 4 shades. This is gonna be quick, easy, painless. I just had to share it with you guys because I'm actually pretty pumped on this product. So first up is the shade Glaze. First of all, love that name, Glaze Donut, me everywhere. And what I think is so great is that this is just a good clear gloss. So this is great for someone who doesn't wear a lot of makeup, or you can obviously layer this on top of any lip color just to give a little something and keep the color really, really true. So when you are doing that, I wouldn't recommend going directly from the tube if you're applying it on something else, because it will coat the tip and it will change the color of the gloss. But you just go in with a lip brush. It's so, or even your finger, put it on the back of your hand and rub it on with your finger. You know what I mean? Beautiful, beautiful formula on these. So I think you could almost use this as a lip treatment because they are a little bit heavier, I would say, than the Fit Glow lip color serums as well, but they are not at all sticky and they don't feel heavy. You're like, You know when you feel like you have stuff on your lips sometimes, you just want to get it off? Yeah, this doesn't do that. Glaze is beautiful. Next up, when I first saw the shade, I was like, yeah, that's probably the one I won't like. But then when I was swatching it, I realized that I love this one a lot, actually. And this is the shade Pop. And Pop appears to be this really cool toned bubblegum you know, girly pink. And it's not that it's not that shade, it's just it looks really flattering on the lips. I think this would be a great one to layer with as well to give something a little bit more of a pink punch. But I just think it gives you enough color where it's lively. And this does have a little bit of sparkle in there that reflects beautifully upon swatching. I don't think it picks up a ton on the lips, but I do like when there's glitter in lip products that you can't really pick up on because it helps add to that wet, juicy, syrupy shine that I like so much. Next up is the shade Chili. And Chili is the one that I have on my lips right here. It is your go-to nude one. This one looks really, really, really sparkly when you look at it. Again, that doesn't overly read on the lips. How it does read as a my lips but better kind of shade. Another great one to layer for a nude lip option. But I have a lot going on the eyes today, so I like wearing something like this on its own because it doesn't make me feel like I am overly made up. And I really, really appreciate that about this. This is the perfect brown pink combo that looks just delicious on the lips with a bunch of glitter. And it is more noticeable than Pop, but it's not like metallic looking at all. And finally is the shade Crush. And I think Crush just might be my favorite because it looks like that really healthy, you just ate a popsicle, really just, I think, a luscious kind of lip color that surprisingly goes with a lot of different eye looks. Now, I think it's a little much for what I have on today, but if this was like one step lower and anything beneath that, I think it would be stunning. And not that you can't wear it together. There's no rules. I'm just picky. Anyways, Crush is this stunning berry fuchsia, subtle, like yummy berry shade that I think is so flattering, like I said, gives you just the right amount of color without it being a lot of color, if you know what I mean. So that's probably my favorite of the bunch, and I think that this would look good on so many different skin tones. But that's it. I told you it's gonna be short and sweet. There are only 4 shades in the lineup, which I hope more are to come, but I really wanted to share this with you guys because I got really excited about them. I think that they're a good alternative to the Fit Glow lip glosses if that's a little bit out of your price point. But ERE PEREZ just continues to really, really impress me, if I'm honest with you. I really love the majority of their products and reach for them on a really, really regular basis. So I love anything new that they come out with. I love trying new products from them. Fingers crossed on more shades. But in the meantime, I'm going to have a swatch photo down below, of course. I will also include a link to these products directly so you could shop them. I know. You think that I love them enough. Jeez, I like love them enough for all of us. But I will have full ingredients list, swatch photo, price point, yada, yada, yada. Anything you need is always in that description box down below. I do also always include our social media links, what I'm wearing on my face. I am actually wearing the Fit Glow Beauty Glam Palette. I just reviewed that, so I'll include that down below as well so you can check it out. But in the meantime, any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. If you grab one of these, I wanna know if you love it as well. I think these are gonna be a really big hit. Non-sticky, beautiful colors, nothing to really not like here, you guys. But thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for all the love and support. And I will catch you in my next one. Bye.